the 2020 Japanese All-Star Game kicked off 26 July. Nobody expected that in the first game there will be a script that is difficult for baseball experts to write. Relying on the final plus one vote, Nippon skied into the Pacific League list. The 23-year-old Kiyomiya Kotaro hit a goodbye home run from the Hiroshima's Morishita Masahiro in ninth inning, and the Western League defeated the Central League 3-2 at the end.